Hello, friends. It is I, Link 1652. Welcome to the Harvest Block server. This is kind of weird for me, guys. I've never recorded a video at night with other people in the house, if you know what I mean. You don't know what I mean. Other people are trying to sleep and they can hear me talk, is what I mean. You know, that guy is still going over there. So last episode, you guys got to see. I don't know if I haven't actually posted it yet. I don't know if I've titled it a prank video or anything, but that's what it is. And you know, I was thinking about it, and I didn't record it on the video, but it probably didn't really seem like a prank. And that's because you guys don't know what happens around the Cheshire Mobile. Rest assured, you will see it soon. But today's episode, I just wanted to get out kind of quick because I like you guys know me, I don't have a lot of things planned usually. Let's real quick. Hang on, there's something amazing I want to show you guys. Stick is probably not in the Nether. No way. All right. All right, he is AFK. Never mind. So we've got some new people on the server who you guys have probably not seen before. Let me check, make sure my mic is not muted. We're good. That probably sounded awful on the speaker, huh? There, you see it? You see it? We've got some new people, and one of them just happens to be amazing at building. I mean, everybody's pretty good, but this person just made this house not even thinking about it almost seemed. So let's go take a look. I haven't actually explored it. The last time I tried to enter it, there was no front door or anything. It was accessed by dirt blocks, and I haven't seen it in, it's probably been 3 days since I got on last. I mean, look at this thing. Look at the, this was done in three, almost 4 hours, maybe even less, really. And then we got that monstrosity over there that's taken me over a year. So look at this. And all that's in here is dirt and blocks. I'm joking. That's not. So I guess we're not going to go inside because there isn't a front door just now, but we can take a peek through the window here. Yeah, so I don't know that the inside is ready to be revealed. Let's walk around though. Maybe there is a front door. No. Look, it runs underwater. It's got pillars, and that's smart because the blocks won't glitch out the water. Let's back up, get a look at it. I was on this base of the house, and the sun was rising over there, and it was amazing. But I asked the person who made this, their in-game name is His Nine, but they go by Raven. They were bored, and I was like, build something on my island, and they're like, okay. Just give me the stuff, and they want no payment, but they don't get a choice in the matter. I mean, they can throw it away, I guess, but that's actually exactly what I wanted. I've for a long time wanted to build kind of a like a fantasy house. Like if you guys have watched B00, you'll maybe recognize what I'm talking about. It just something that really fit in with the trees and stuff. And I don't know that I'm gonna grow a lot of trees on this side of the house. I mean, definitely a few, but on the other side of the bank, I think I want to get rid of the sand, turn it into dirt, and definitely fill it up with trees, make it really foresty. Maybe I don't think I want to get podzol, but I might see how that looks. But this is really exciting because I mean, just looking at this, I feel like that was kind of a what is I'm trying to think of the word, like something bigger than more than I could eat. Oh my God. I would bite off more than I could chew trying to build it. And this is just perfect. Like it's and all I said is when I asked them to make it was I want something taller than wide, taller than it is wide, and like fairy tale. So I mean, fairy tale fantasy. So I mean, it's kind of hard to go off of, but they just, sorry, flew through this thing. You guys, you know, I swear a lot, and that's just how I am. But I try not to. Like I used to never swear. Like until I was 18, Very, very few times did I swear. As video games, we did it. Call of Duty. So let's. I'm trying to think. That's the big change in my base here, is that amazing thing. And I guess it's not done because, I mean, either there's no front door or I'm supposed to access it via flight, which is fine. Unless I get my architect taken away, in which case I'll need to build some stairs. So let's head over here. Let me talk about plans for my. There's Sticks. He's gonna ask if I want to Skype. I don't want to Skype because it's past. Oh, wait, hang on. No, it's past my bedtime. The clock on my computer's an hour behind. So, plans for my island. This build over here. I would like to see more of. Like, really, what I kind of want to do is build some sort of skyscraper, and you guys. Wow, they got bass. I haven't heard those new sounds. I was thinking build like a big skyscraper where everybody could have a floor, and I mean, I've seen that done in other people's series, which should be fine with me. I don't mind taking inspiration. Sticks apparently is expected to prank me at some point, and like he knows when I work, and he knows when I work better than he does, and I'm really. My routine is strong. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm not quite tired, but it is like later at night, and I just had like some hot cocoa, some warm milk, and I'm all relaxed in bed. Which is kind of why my voice sounds funny, is because I'm like laying down. So, anyway, I was talking about my plans. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to like record whenever I start in case Sticks pranks me, which is what I'm trying to get at. So, obviously, I must have a cave or something, or just hide in the trees. Obviously, I need to finish this roof. I'm thinking, I haven't decided everything. I believe I mentioned that I want to build like a kitchen over here, which was originally what that room was supposed to be. Like when I first laid out the house, each side was symmetrical, like exactly. And I ended up making that room because I hadn't actually built a wall over here. Like it was just flat dirt, and I came in with the snow and the wood, and I actually like how the snow and wood looks, but I don't like it on the inside, so we'll have to see how that goes. But over here, excuse me, I'm thinking like kitchen down here, and then I want to have this stairway kind of continue up and circle around, so I have like a second room up there, and I want it to be like big windows, not quite that big, but just big viewing windows. Just I'm gonna have to bring down the mountain a tiny bit. I plan on coming up towards the crest of the hill with the building, and then being able to look out towards the back of the island through that window. And then I really like these kind of pathways that I had up here. They don't serve a lot of purpose, especially now that there's no room here, but I would like to have some pathways going, just random places, random rooms just kind of floating in the sky. If you guys have been watching me for a long time, you know my original plan was to have this look almost like a commercial business, like an office building, like from the front, like so like professional, like with stairs, like a fountain in the middle, like a mansion or just a place of business. That zombie has got to go. But that is kind of fallen out. I get bored real quick. And I also have to build a house inside here, and I've really been discovering myself as I build, like things that I am able to work well with and things I'm not, like things I am not able to work well with, mostly organization. I mean, it's there. I could be organized, but it's just. Okay, I'm over here. I got my stone. What if I want pie? Now I gotta walk. That's not even the pie chest. That's the pie chest. So, I think I don't know if I'm going to try and adapt what I've already built, but I feel like having some more whimsical stuff, because I am the Cheshire Cat, and I really want to embrace that, not just with the face. The face is just an easy go-to pattern to fill in spaces. Otherwise, this was just going to be a... This is an oval. That bothers me. Otherwise, this would have just been glass. And the same with the colors. Like, I'm not good at picking colors, but I really love the magenta. And if you throw in the purple and the red, it really gives it some variety, and I like that a lot. So, as it is now, I like what I have. I mean, I told you guys I hated it, but it's coming together. And as I proceed, I'll get this roof further done, and I'm gonna put something over the top. Carpets, maybe a pattern, or make it look like grass, like my house isn't even here. I think it's gonna come together a lot. I would like a way to travel faster, so maybe I'll figure out some way to implement these slime pads. They don't always work for me, and it's because of my internet. Alex Man made this fantastic game, which actually that's a pretty good segue. You know what even better segue is I spoke about this prank video, but I've got the raw footage. My episodes recently have been short, and that's because I'm like way out of practice. I usually just I've tried to start a timer, but I forget. But my episodes in the past were often right at 30 minutes. Recently they've been like 15, 16 minutes. So today you're gonna get a little bit of a treat. And gosh, you guys know me. I'm probably not gonna put a timestamp in here for you guys to skip to stuff quick. But you're about to see my prank, air quotes, on sticks, and later you'll see what happens once the Cheshiremobile starts to sit. And you'll also get to see at the end. I'm gonna save the best for last. The prank video is kind of boring and choppy, but the best for last. Alex, the gentleman who just joined, made this really cool. Like, it's not original, but he's modernized it. And again, I'm sure other people have done it, but he figured it out himself, so I mean, impressive. He made this really cool game that involves you throw a block or an item, whatever, and you pick it up and you keep throwing it. You're not allowed to move after you throw it. I mean, you'll see in a sec, but it was really neat and it was actually really fun. Like, I should talk more smack to sticks. Let me tell you my secret, guys. I switched my Q key to my right mouse button. Yep. Why was I able to stand on that just now? I don't care. But honestly, that's just because I'm not good at keeping my fingers on the keyboard. So I guess, shoot, I was gonna do a little bit this episode, but I guess for now that's gonna be it. You guys get two little bonus videos. I didn't actually talk about what I was gonna do with the island, but mostly my house. Okay, hang on. I want to have like other people build some stuff over here. Sticks has built me that pumpkin farm and that wheat farm, but I'd like him to actually have like a build or something over here. Because you guys, I can't fill this island up with junk. I mean, I guess I could just keep expanding this house. That would be kind of neat to turn it into a hangar. Hang on. I'm just thinking how cool that would be, but all the work just digging out that mountain. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to some people, see if they want to get themselves a little patch of land and make themselves a home on my island. Maybe I'll have to start protecting my stuff too. I don't really want to private all my chests, but there we have had users get on every once in a while who don't respect privacy. But anyway, that'll do it. Up next, you're gonna see the prank, and then you're gonna see Blocky. And my voice may or may not work in that video. I haven't actually watched it to see, but I know I was having microphone issues that day. So this is all you're gonna see from me, and thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next
Anyway, I
one.
have a plan for today. As you can see, well, no one's online, but especially Styx, who is like maintaining or fighting for the number one spot online every day, it seems. So I've been meaning to do this for quite a while. Hang on. Whoa. Is that loud for you guys? Let me know, because my headset has its own volume and I'm never sure. That's right. Do you guys know what this is? This is the RV. Now, Styx thought I just destroyed it, and I told him no. I have all the parts, everything that went into it. And I have tons of screenshots, which unfortunately I don't have another screen to look at, so I will have to tab out periodically. But this is going, I don't know if all those chests are mine. This isn't going to be a huge prank, I would say. This is actually helping him more than anything, but he has been telling me how he wants to get back to me for those pumpkins, which is crazy because those were a gift, and I don't understand why he would want to get back at me for them. I'm not sure about all these items. We'll find out. But it looks like it ac can actually fit all these in a single inventory. Wow. All right, so I mean, I'm sure I'll be back here for more items, but man, that seems super loud. I think the bass on my headset is loud, is why. All right, so now my headset's really quiet. It's not early. I don't know if you can tell I have morning voice, but it is like noon. But it's the first day I've been able to sleep in like 2 weeks, so I was taking advantage of it. We're going to home F for fish. No, I know what this is, but that's not the right home. Okay, home F. ISH for fish. All right, we are at Styx Guardian Grinder. I actually, this isn't the first part of the prank. There's going to be more. But I decided to build the first portion of it here. Or I mean, like, this is the first part you're gonna see for a little while, but I decided to build it here because, one, I'm the only person on the server, and he doesn't get huge spawn rates from this when there are other people. Although, I mean, that's hard to. I guess he gets a lot of prismarine, but not. Okay, yeah. I mean, it's adding up for him, but I figured I'd give him a hand. So, you guys may have seen this before, the RV and putting it places. I'm gonna build it in a place that's kind of inconvenient because this is a prank. And like I said, I don't know why he's trying to get back at me for the pumpkins, but I figured I'd be preemptive. All right, so I did glance at a screenshot to at least get this started a little bit. Unfortunately, I don't have any just building blocks. This should be sufficient space. Let me start with a purple wool just to get it right there. All right, so I want it to be kind of in his way, just a little bit. So one, two, this black wool. That's a block of coal. Let me look at this screenshot real quick. Okay, I looked at the screenshot, and those are my only black blocks, so I'm gonna go with for sure these are the wheels. And then let's continue. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 block of coal. One, two. All right, and that's the front of the. That clock is gonna get obnoxious, I know. So let's get these rims on here. Alright, I shouldn't need this here anymore. Alright, beautiful. I'm like, I can't see my hand. That's funny. Look how cute this button is. Alright, so I was prepared in that I looked at the side of the car, but I didn't look at the back. So again, I will return. All right, the car is 7 wide. It's car RV. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I'm pretty sure it's slabs on the entire bottom. Except for where the wheels are, so I'll be back again. Alright, guys, funny story. So the entirety of that bottom is slabs based on my screenshots, but I ran out like 20 short. So those should be in my stone. There we go. I'm just gonna take 32 and then I'll throw some away. And also, in the middle of placing it, I realized that I had no tools, which I did put them in a chest. This chest. This chest. I had no tools. I was like, oh crap, I hope I don't place something wrong. Bam, place something wrong. So let's fix. Whoa! Oh, good. You would not believe how easy it is to forget that you're gonna fly when you jump. That is Potion of Leaping 9. So that's how many short I was, and hopefully I didn't mess that up. Let's run around and get rid of these buttons. I know I have a spare tire somewhere, but I don't know where. Or I should have a spare tire, but I don't know why I've got so many. I know there's a door right in the middle. God, that's frightening. That's what I imagine spiders sound like when you attack them. So you get the idea here. I'm gonna continue on, and I'll bring you guys back in on the updates. Hey guys, welcome back. Look at Stick Slime here. That's kind of funny. He was just talking about that yesterday. Oh, no, the day before. So I've gotten this far, and I'm confused about the windows. Because in my pictures, I've got really good views of the front, but there were trees in the back. And these are magenta because of where they are. So I didn't get good pictures of the rear. And that's, if I counted the blocks right, that's what the window looks like. But I'm going to wait to put the glass in there until I get closer to the end. But I did just bring you back to show you that slime. So, magic of recording. You guys want to know why I ran out of parts and all my counts seem to be a little off? This is only 7 long. So, at least at this point, it's still easy to fix. And I do have plenty of time before Mr. Sticks gets home from work. I might go make myself some coffee or something. So, I think I've made a mistake somewhere. Maybe, I think, too much purple. It's hard to tell. You guys know me. I did definitely a bad job on my screenshots. Shoot, do the ears start? Whew. Well, I've got pretty much most of it finished on the outside here. I did have enough glass to do these 4 here, so I'm guessing that's hopefully how it's supposed to be. We'll find out as we go. But it's coming along nicely, and I'm thinking Sticks has torches in here. I'd like to use something else, but I think I'm going to go with the original. But I'm going to figure out where these parts I'm looking for go, and we'll be back again. Alright guys, I think we're done here for the most part. Let's take a look around. We've got our seats. There's no steering wheel. I guess it's driven by the power of my mind. My dragon egg that I got for murdering a dragon. Rebel Sonks right here. His face is in my kitchen. I don't remember this being 3 wide, but I don't remember much. I need to stock this a little bit. Let's put some steak in here. Just in case I'm hungry. I've got some extra parts. These fences, this entire stack of purple wool, these 2 magenta stained glass panes, some chests, the sign I'll use. I think I'm just short on enough wood to make more signs. And I do know that those should have been purple. I'm pretty certain. But hey, it looks good, I think. Went together. We got my favorite channel on, Western. My bed. There's no cake anymore. I ate it. Got my little couch here. That's not what I meant to do. Yeah, it's nice. I mean, the view isn't so great. I guess it's kind of neat from this side. Let's take a look out here. Yeah. So here it is in all its majesty. Deli's having pancakes for supper. I think I did it all right. I feel like it needs a ladder here. So let's go home real quick. Actually, I think a back should be sufficient. Yeah. Grab a little bit of wood so I can make some signs for Sticks. I I'm not gonna lie, I am parked there temporarily just to get a special upgrade. The mechanic just happens to be in that corner of Harvest Block, so let's see. Sticks and wood. That gets me three signs for a total of four. I don't have enough wood left over, so I'll just keep that on my life, my bar. Cool. So I can't always bounce you guys. Actually, shoot, my ladders should be in here, but they're not. So let me make more sticks and see how that works out. Works out for three ladders. I'm gonna need more sticks, guys. I don't know if I'm gonna have an. Oh, yeah, four, definitely. Three more. I think it's like seven tall, but we'll deal with this for now. So let's head back here real quick, just to add these. I don't really want them right in the middle. I kind of want them on the side here. Perfect. I got one extra. I want to put it there. All right. I'm really curious about what these panes are for. I don't think they have anything to do with the cart here, but let's. All right. All right. Actually, I kind of want to like tell people that it's the Cheshire Mobile. Well, I mean, it's not perfect, but these words sure are fitting pretty well. Nearby. Looking floor. I need one more sign, you guys. I can't just get one. Just for video reference, everybody. That's what that says. All right, this is mine now. Dave. Safe and I don't know, keep her clean. I like my vehicles clean. So I mean, I guess I haven't been here too long. Let me read this to you guys. I didn't read it out while I was writing it. It says, "Hey Sticks, thought I would take a ride in the magnificent Cheshire Mobile trademark, and this seemed like a great place to stop and put down some roots." Just kidding. There's a mechanic nearby who specializes in the type of upgrade I'm looking for. I'll be back to get her soon, so keep her safe and no dents. Yep, I'm gonna have like stuff in here. I'm gonna have to teleport to get it. I'm gonna put these extra pieces in because those are his torches. Wool fence, just in case. That is a special. I've got a small amount of things left from when I was owner. Nothing like game breaking, or even if it was, it's not something I would use. Like if I find a chest full of bedrock, I'm just gonna delete it. But I do have some collectible stuff that I will give as gifts to people. So that's it for this episode, and I don't know when you'll see it. I mean, Styx does spend quite a while on Harvest Block, so I'll have it ready to go as soon as he messages me. But until then, let's get this lined up. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.
All right, I'm ready.
Should turn that fly off, huh?
Huh? Oh. I do not understand the grabbing mechanic. Yeah, but I'm running from a modem to a router to a router to a router. Hey, can I borrow a snack stick? A snack. Sorry, I switched my buttons. I couldn't talk. This cat's been sitting on my hand. I didn't want to move it. That was great. I can't imagine it with more people. That'll be amazing. All right, guys, thanks for watching.